Park Hee-jin discusses his cheese in the trap character Yoo Young. Park Hee-jin recently sat down for an interview, where he took the time to discuss his upcoming movie Cheese in the Trap and his character. The actor first introduced the film, saying, "It's a movie that has aspects of both a romance and thriller." He continued, "I personally prefer not to do softer works, so I worried if I could do a good job." Even when filming, it was hard to act during the romance scenes. It was difficult because I wasn't used to saying things like that. It was challenging in the drama, and challenging in the film as well. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300 by 250. Mobile. English. 300 by 250. ATF. Park Hee-jin will be reprising his role as Yoo Young in the film adaptation of Cheese in the Trap, following his appearance in TVN's drama version in 2016. He shared, "There were a lot of things I couldn't show in the drama. I thought that this film would be the last chance. I turned 36 years old this year, by Korean reckoning. There were some aspects about playing a college student that were uncomfortable for me. Viewers may feel disconnected at times as well." In the production, Yoo Young is around 24 or 25 years old. "That's an entire zodiac cycle from my age. Still, my co-stars were around my age and we were similar, so I didn't feel as strange." Park Hee-jin even filmed the scenes of when his character was a high school student himself. He apologized before explaining, "I contemplated between using a younger actor or acting the scenes myself. If there was a lot of scenes, I would have used a younger counterpart actor, but there were only two scenes, so I acted them myself." He continued, "It felt like I was wearing a suit. I think Cheese in the Trap will be my last time playing a college student and my last time wearing a high school uniform." The actor also shared the similarities and differences between him and his character, Yoo Young. Park Hee-jin remarked, "I'm a little reserved around new people. I'm the type to think that it's better if my public image leans more towards a bit difficult to approach rather than a warmer one. I don't want to look easy. I actually have an easygoing personality, so it's hard to hide it. I think I'm similar to Yoo Young in that regard. People may think of Yoo Young as complex and two-faced, but he's actually a simple-minded character. It's not just Yoo Young, but it's a reality that adults can't just say what they want to say. We too lead a double life, so we can't say that Yoo Young is two-faced. Still, Yoo Young is very honest. He says everything he wants to say." On playing Yoo Young again in the film adaptation, Park Hee-jin commented, "I wondered if I could show the complexities of Yoo Young in just 2 hours. It's short, but I think I showed everything through the main points." Additionally, Park Hee-jin showed interest in seeing Cheese in the Trap produced in a different format. He explained, "It's impossible to say the charm of the original webtoon is captured entirely in either the movie or the drama. It would be nice if we could show the mind tricks played out like in the webtoon. I don't want to act in it myself, but would like to it to be filmed with younger actors. I want to take the charming source, webtoon, and make a live-action version of it exactly as is." When asked about who should play Yoo Young, Park Hee-jin responded, "Yoo Young can't be too good-looking or too pretty. He has to have a dog-like cuteness." there's a lot of good-looking and pretty actors these days, but I don't think there's too many with a large build. He added with a laugh, I don't want to give you young to anyone else just yet. But if I get an offer to play you young in a web drama, I will definitely pass on it. Cheese in the Trap is the film adaptation of the webtoon of the same name that tells the story of a perfect but mysterious college student named Yoo Young and ordinary female student Hong Seol. The film premieres in South Korea on March 14.